Undercover police arrested 5 men during the state fair who were trying to have sex with underage children. New at 10, KOAT Action 7 News reporter Aaron Hilf has more on the crackdown.
The New Mexico State Fair offers fun for families in a safe environment, but for some, they see the event as an opportunity to prey on the most vulnerable.
Individuals who are trying to solicit sexual acts from underage children.
During the fair, detectives with APD's Child Exploitation Division made 5 arrests, men ranging in age from 20 to 45, all of them accused of going to the fairgrounds to meet up with who they believed was a 12-year-old girl.
Detectives used the internet and cell phones to communicate with the men and set up the meetings outside the fairgrounds.
To get 5 individuals who were speaking with our detectives sexually, believing that they were talking to a child, that's really astonishing.
APD says that with such an increase in the number of children and teens in town during the fair, it was important for them to use the time to catch predators.
We also do a lot of these undercover operations to protect the citizens, even though they don't realize we're doing it.
45-year-old Charles Brommer, 26-year-old Jarrett Warden, 32-year-old Kyle Crockett, and 25-year-old Dean Chavez were arrested for child solicitation. A 5th suspect, 20-year-old Teddy Segura, was arrested for indecent exposure outside the fairgrounds. In Albuquerque, Aaron Hilf, KOAT Action 7 News.
APD says it's important parents monitor their children online to make sure they're safe.